In this video, we're going to show you how to use Telegram, such as how to add people, create a group, join a group, and make stickers. Use the clickable sections below to skip to different parts of this tutorial. Tap Contacts here. Tap Invite Friends. In your phone's contact list, select people from the list or search for them in the search bar. Tap the dot next to each name to select them. Once you've selected all the people you want to invite, tap the green arrow to send them an invite message. To create a new group or invite people to a group, tap the new message icon here. In the new message menu, tap on new group. You can then add Telegram users to the group. Click the names you want to add. Once you've done so, name your group and tap create. Once you've made the group, you can add new members at any time. Tap on the green symbol in the upper right corner to access the group page. Tap add members while in the group chat page. You'll then be taken to a list of your contacts, whom you can add directly. You can also create a link to share and invite people to the group. When somebody sends you an invite link, click on it. The link will open in your Telegram app. Click Join Group to join it. To join a public group, search for the group. Click Join Group in the About page. If it's a private group, you'll have to click on a link asking to be approved before you can join. Telegram is unique in that it actually lets you upload and use your own stickers in conversations. You'll need an image software that allows you to create transparent PNG files, such as Adobe Photoshop. Your files also cannot be larger than 512 by 512 pixels and cannot contain copyrighted material. Once you've created and saved your sticker PNG, open Telegram and type stickers in the search bar. Then tap on the Telegram sticker bot once it appears. This will create a new conversation with the sticker bot. Tap Start to begin. Follow the prompts on screen to set up and publish a sticker pack. Telegram will send you a link for your sticker pack. Tap on the link, then tap Add Stickers to download the sticker pack. You can also share the link with your friends so that they can use your stickers as well. Now that you've created and downloaded your sticker pack, you'll be able to include them in messages like any other sticker.